right off of it and take the nose gear off of you want, and you can belly land it. Don't even have to have landing gear.
Wow.
It's got a little bigger wheels than you normally see on it. Should hopefully do all right out here. We haven't mowed the grass in 3 weeks. Yeah. Hasn't been growing.
Yeah.
I'm glad you got the privilege to fly. Did you get mine when I landed?
I heard you bragging. That was the problem.
Mine didn't bounce. Mine didn't bounce at all. Mine was a nice smooth landing.
Yeah, it did. It just went.
I ordered mine. Didn't bounce either. It went right over on the ball. Bounced off.
Ugly stick number three up for a flight. Oops.
If I don't take this off and just put a loop on there, it squirts out when I hit a bump.
Oh.
Every time I hit it, it goes like the ball over the floor.
Whoa! Got it just before it went over the hill. Oh, yeah. Whoa! Did it shut off or did you kill it? New maiden flight. Oh my, it's got plenty of power. Wow.
Wow, that came right off nice and flat.
Sounds good too. Sounds like a freaking jet, don't it?
Yep.
Yeah.
Most of them got that
much time. What's the flying an airplane?
No,
that's a full whaler on.
Yeah, you probably want to take it off the next step.
Yeah, it's...
Oh, really?
Yes. Oh, yeah.
I think I have some in the basement, because I think them got a little bit more range.
Yeah, these things,
yeah, they're okay enclosed. If you get chair.
Yeah, that little one's made for park flyers, so
yeah,
it's
it